In this video, we'll introduce how to use Mac's VoiceOver screen reader to do a few accessibility tests on a PDF. Check out the video below to learn more about how to set up VoiceOver for the first time. This is a PDF I made in Google Docs and then downloaded as a PDF. Next, I even had Adobe Acrobat auto tag it. The PDF is open in Safari. I found that VoiceOver worked better when I opened the PDF in Safari versus Adobe Acrobat. I'll open VoiceOver using Command plus F5.
Welcome to VoiceOver. VoiceOver speaks description.
In document.
First, I'll use my VoiceOver key, which is Caps Lock, plus Command plus H to check if I'm able to navigate by headings.
Group in page 1. 7 items. Heading level 2, California beaches. Heading level 2, most popular beaches temperatures.
I am able to, but it thinks the most popular beaches and temperature headings are one heading when they're actually two. I'd need to fix that in my tags. Next, I'll use my VoiceOver key plus right and left arrow keys to navigate. I should be able to navigate the document through the document's reading order, and the image should have alternative text.
You are currently on a heading level 2, California beaches. You are currently on a heading level 2, inside of a pic. When you think of California, one of the first thing, heading level 2, most popular beaches temperatures. According to U.S. News, the top 3 California beaches are, 1, Laguna Beach, 2, La Jolla, 3, Malibu. Temperatures in the table below, the June 2021 temperature is compared for each of the. You are currently on a text element, content list. You are currently on a content list, inside of a pic image. You are currently on an image, inside of a page.
The image didn't have alternative text, and the reading order seems to be wrong. This PDF has 2 columns, so I should navigate through one column and then to the next. Instead, it is just going left to right across the columns. Lastly, I'll go to the table and make sure it's announced correctly. I'll use my VoiceOver key plus Shift plus down to enter the table, and then use my VoiceOver key plus my right and left arrows to navigate the cells.
To begin enter table. You are currently on a table, inside of a page. In table. Beach. Temperature. Laguna. 70 to 75 degrees Fahrenheit. La Jolla. 68 to 73 degrees Fahrenheit. Malibu.
The table doesn't announce the beach and temperature headers as I navigate the cells, so I'd need to make beach and temperature table headers in my PDF's tags. This PDF doesn't have forms, but if it did, I'd need to test those to make sure it could be completed with just a keyboard and that everything was announced correctly. Color contrast and link text should also follow accessibility guidelines. Here's VoiceOver announcing the PDF now that it's fixed.
Document, group. In document, group, in page 1. 11 items, heading level 2, California beaches. You are currently on a heading level 2, in heading level 2, most popular beach. According to U.S. News, the top 3 California beaches are, 1, Laguna Beach, 2, La Jolla, 2, 3, Malibu, Laguna Beach, image. Heading level 2, temperature, in the table below, the June 2021 temperature, table. You are currently in table, beach, temperature, column 2, beach, Laguna, temperature, 70 to 75 degrees, beach, La Jolla.
You can now start testing your own PDFs using VoiceOver screen reader.